Hey everybody, it's Funny Bunny. Welcome back. Okay, now I got back the Doomsday apparatus and I carried that. And then, oh, by the way, 3,000 Pocos, Doomsday apparatus, 1,000 Pikmin, very slow. By the way, the save file for this game got lost, and so I had to redo it twice, because the first time it didn't work out, but the second time it did, and there's a, what's it called, something Krobster. Come on, just do whatever it is you do. Whoa, die, dude. Okay, good. Now, let's just go ahead and do this. We are going to be going into the hardest dungeon in this entire game. Oh god, okay, good. Luck. At its finest. Yeah. Luck. Oh, there's a treasure. There's a pine cone. I want to take the president. Oh, by the way, look at all the sprays I have. I have 31 sprays, because I went ahead, I used a purple potion on the final boss, but I didn't collect any treasures, though. And I killed the final boss with the purple potion, but I'm sure he's still going to be there. So I'm just going to keep these Pikmin there, and then I'm going to just go find the pine cone. There it is. Are those just whites? Oh no. There's like a yellow. There's a yellow, and that's it. Okay. Go. We're almost there. Okay, then that's it for above ground treasures. We might finish the game on day 16. Good. Okay. We're gonna end off the game with like 25,000 Pokos maybe. Let's see. Okay, let's go. Let's go ahead and do this. Okay, good. Please pick me. Okay, now we're going to the Hall of Heroes as much as it pains me. Going to the Hall of Heroes. I'm going to carry that one purple. I'm going to carry this. Carry him. And then I'm gonna put some nectar on him and should be just fine. President, how do you do? Goody. 100% entering. Alright. Let's go. When? What? Oh. Okay. The last couple of days, my memory card has been having trouble. I'm gonna just kind of... Good. You have to hold it a certain way. I won't forget about that again. I'll remember. Okay, sub-level 1. Try not to lose 20 Pikmin on this floor. 43. I know I didn't bring 43 Pokemon. I hope I didn't. Well... At the same time, I kind of do. I think I did. Oh, no, I didn't. Whites. Stupid whites. Sometimes whites are stupid. Stupidity arises from every character, I guess. I did a practice run of the final boss today, and oh my god. Oh my god. No, die. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. I thought for a second. Okay, let's crack this egg open, even though I really don't need any potions. Okay. So, I recently got an action replay. I really like the action replay. It's actually very cool. I'll post another video about that and what they, okay,
white dude. Where's the white? Okay, go. Oh, let's take the acorn. It is orange bulwark. I learned that the snowy bulwark, or the the whatever it's called. What is it called? Creeping pressing. Okay. What is it called? Oh, I believe it was. I think it's any like dwarf bulwark, any kind, even the red one, the corpulent nut. Basically any. Oh, that was it. Okay. Well, later on, that's not it. It's gonna be way harder. Okay, there's an orange bulwark over here. Yep. I love how they're like gathering onto him. Good. What? I didn't know that I had two leaves, but God. Oh no! I don't know. Whoa! What? I don't know why it made me use a purple potion, but you know, I don't care. See, I already lost two Pikmin. This place is mean. It's like when you don't even expect it. And there aren't any Boldmen down here or anything. I believe there might be... Oh, God. Purple candy pop buds. I don't know. I'm assuming there are. Lots of people like creeping chrysanthemums. I don't know why, because they're just so irritating. I need a new memory card. But hey. Oh, there's a whistle thing. A whistle thing. You know, I always think that, like, red potions are more used than purple potions. Like, in the final battle, I don't want to spoil too much, but it... Oh God! Not cool, man! Not cool! Jeez. What's wrong with me? Oh, what is that? Oh no, what is that? I'll just break this down to get my yellow. Or for the heck of it, you know. This isn't the submerged castle, so... You know, I'm gonna divide up work and get my purples. As the president says, divide up work and... Oh! I didn't lose any purples. It's still a real shame to lose purples, even though we got that... thing. Even though we got the... What?! No! Dude, not the time! Okay. As long as it lives. Kill it. It's still making the noise even though it wasn't even moving. It was stunned. Okay. Let's see. Now, where's the rest of this place? Oh, it's probably over here. Purple? Come back. I don't want a yellow. That's what I want. Okay. No, that's not the list of those. Whoa! Do die. That whistle bug, I swear, it makes Pikmin commit suicide. Okay, you can live for a second. Oh, seriously? Watch me beat up your leader. Yeah, what's it like, huh? I thought the Pikmin liked me. Seriously, no. No. Okay. Okay, this place is irritating. In lots of ways. Today, I will finish... the game. I'm pretty sure I will. I don't know if I mentioned that, but do you remember when we went to the shower room that went on that very peaceful floor? I really didn't see. I guess I was tired that day because I didn't realize that that leaf. Well, that was a pot leaf. I really didn't know that until a little while. I guess it just slipped my mind, kind of. I guess I was talking about something else. Well, the president's pointing at the link right there, so if you want it, there you go. And what are they, I just saw something move in the background. Oh, careening Luigi bug. Die, careening Luigi bug. Because I hate you. I don't care if you... Where's the treasure in this one? I know it's not behind this wall, but... Okay. Dude! No, I'm doing a lot better at this game now. I'm pretty sure I might finish it in 16 days, if not 17. But still, not bad at all, I don't think. Where is the treasure? You know, I think, you know, next time on Pikmin 2, I will be finding that treasure, which is a... Oh, it's coming. Where is it? Is it over here? It's over here. Yeah, it's over here. It's buried. Okay, good thing I bring some whites. You guys stay right there. I'll mark. But, you know, seriously, we should have... Oh, we lost a what? I think we should end it off here. So, next time on Pikmin 2, we will be going further in the hole of poop. Okay, see you guys then. Bye.